We are an inpatient. So our settings are rotation free. Definitely don't want any locking. All right. Select skin tone. Why? What the fuck's the point of this shit? Well, my head's in the wrong spot. There. Fucking voice activated bullshit. This is kind of screw up. I don't know, maybe let's try it. Voice activation shit.
Let's test your memory. Do you remember who I am?
I don't know. Are you a doctor?
I am worried that you are holding back. Try speaking with some emotion.
Where am I?
Blackwood Sanatorium.
What? Negative. Why am I restrained?
The restraints are merely for your own safety. We're trying to help you.
Yeah, right.
If you're covered, you'll be free to leave.
Oh, should show female. That would have boobies.
Take a deep breath. Let the walls fall.
Oh,
try to visualize the last thing you can remember before you came here.
Whoa. Where am I? Moose polish cleaner. Uh-oh. Yes, I remember something. Yes, I remember something.
Describe it to me.
It made no sense.
Rest assured.
Yeah.
We will help you find the light.
Definitely.
Doctor, we seem to be making some progress.
Who's this guy?
Is there anything else? Any small details? Nothing is too insignificant.
I remember a light.
I'm gonna try this again. So, please, relax, take a deep breath. Think about that moment and concentrate. No matter how much it may scare or upset you, it's important you face the hard truth.
That's it. Same thing I seen last time. I remembered the same thing.
Elaborate, please. Even the smallest detail can illuminate.
Someone was coming for me.
This treatment is effective, but overexposure could influence your memories.
Overexposure
you
to what?
You may imagine things that never even happened. I know this hasn't been easy, but I'd really like to try.
Creepy hands this guy got.
Do you think you have it in you?
All right. Let's try it one more time. Arm okay.
Okay. Relax. Concentrate. Let the memory come in.
It's even shorter. Why is it getting shorter? Successful? Whatever he said?
Now, what can you tell me?
Nothing. Shall we try again? Sarcastic.
I think you've had enough excitement for now. Perhaps we did push the limits today. Wouldn't want to chew off more than we can bite.
Oh, arr.
One final thing.
Chew.
And it's the key to the success of this treatment. You do understand I want what's best for you.
But this isn't helping me. Oh, that might.
Time now to rest and heal.
No, not my memories. Oh, I wasn't shooting my dingling.
This'll help.
Some good stuff. I just shoot right in my leg.
We take you to your room. Let's talk outside.
Whoa, 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 whoa. He's a schmuck.
Cured yet?
Cured? I never felt better. With butterflies.
Yep. Good, good. Time to put you back on the shelf. That old brag will take his toys apart just to see if he can put them back together again. Hope he's not losing his touch.
Hi. Hello, Suzanne. Always good to see your face. Well, shoot. Guess I ain't fit to shine her shoes. You think a girl like that would ever give me the time of day?
Nope. Sort of out of your league, don't you think?
Look who's talking, big guy. At least I ain't wearing prophylactic pajamas.
Thanks.
me just call us a cab.
What is this place?
Hello, you get out much?
No,
we're in the world famous Blackwood Sanatorium and Hotel.
We're in poopy pants. What are you talking
not so
about?
Not so much the hotel part. But here we are.
Where are we going?
Back to the presidential suite, of course.
Yeah, right.
Wouldn't want to be late for your spa treatment.
You gonna push me in there or what, fuckface?
Yeesh. You think Braggett's spring for an upgrade? The staff's sake, at least. Whole place going to pieces.
Alright, here we go. Looks like we're having a party next door.
Must have given you the good stuff.
Yeah,
two
dude.
Sheets to something, all right.
All right.
Duty calls.
Duty? Where are you going, dude? Uh-oh.
Man, she's got the touch. Smart cookie over there.
Okay, that's enough fun.
Oh, we're back.
Hey, now. You're back.
Yes, well, I just said it, dude.
A little blackout. No big deal. All just part of the treatment. Almost back to your private little oasis.
That's where I was at in my flashback in that closet. Oh, back to sleep. Hey, baby.
You're okay. Look at me. Everything is going to be okay.
Yeah, right.
Let's get you ready for bed. All right. Lights out.
Uh-oh.
Rise and shine. Greet the new day. Come on. Wakey, wakey.
Turn over.
Up, up, up. Let's see what you got. Upsy daisy. Have a look around.
Oh, I can move now, or? Well, guess not. Look left.
Why don't you take in the view?
Oh, look right. Alright, now what?
What'd I tell ya?
Wow.
I had odds on you. Gonna make me a rich man. White wall tires and a 3-martini lunch. Now, walk. Come to Papa.
All right.
There we go. Keep coming. Wow. Almost ready for the triathlon. Now, let's try going back to the bed.
Oh.
Good. Real good. Now just stroll around a bit. Stretch those legs. Get the blood flowing. I want you to just take your time. Move at your own pace. Take all day if you need to. sweat off my back. You know, on a clear day, you can see those shiny peaks on those mountains blinking back at you.
Yep, nice blizzard outside. Are you going to bed, you weirdo?
Mind if I stick around while you get your sea legs, matey?
I prefer some space, you fucking weirdo.
Who asked you anyway, eh?
Eh? This Canadian? You're in Canada? Eh? February 1952. What is this? What's going on here? There's more weird shit, man. Well, how come it disappears when I look back in the back? See this shit. All right, I got it. Shut up. So I guess we got two options. We can read that thing or go to bed. Looks like. Well, let's go to bed, I guess. I'll sit on bed.
Hey, did you find a piece of paper with my notes scribbled on it?
So, you bet I did.
You read my notes.
You're quite the poet.
You really shouldn't have. I guess you were just killing time, but curiosity killed the cat.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get you ready for bed. Lights out soon.
Weirdo. Sure are. All right. Thanks for having a nightmare.
Hey, bud. Just follow me. Come along.
We got a deer man in the house. Where'd that deer go? We got a bunch of blood. That's kind of cool. You can look through the doors. Hey. happen?
Good morning. Rise and shine. Good morning to you.
Well, that was good. I'm pretty hungry, actually. Good morning.
You should know we are very encouraged. You're on the road to a complete recovery.
You can't treat me like this! I'm gonna get you out of here!
Huh. Didn't sound too happy.
Of course, there are always going to be patients that are beyond our help. But I know that you only want to get better.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you should meet your new roommate.
He's this weirdo. Yeah, say, let me check out this leaf.
Is almost upon us. It's a leap year. We'll have a whole extra day. Who knows how we'll spend it? They always said you can do things on a leap day you can't on any other.
Like, really?
A woman proposing to a man. Is that crazy?
We're acting like you'd actually seen something unusual out there.
Uh-huh.
I see snow or trees. Or were you just daydreaming?
There's some good shit they gave me. Put my head. I guess that's it. Can't stick your head through here like Skyrim. Alright, what are you about, dude? Just remember. I remember being here in January. Whoops, I didn't say that. You fucker.
That is certainly a less painful way of passing the time than some of the activities they got here.
Really? Now what? Hello, anybody out there?
Said you can do things on a leap day you can't on any other. Like a woman proposing to a man. Is that crazy?
Nobody's moved this shit for fucking that many months. Come on. Or weeks.
Hey, genius. You can stare at the calendar all you want. Not gonna make the days go any faster. Only trick I know for that is sleep. Lots of.
Mm-hmm. Let me go back to bed. Sounds like a good idea. No, guess not. Why are you staring at me, weirdo?
brings you to this fine establishment?
I'm on vacation.
Not the trusting kind, eh? That's fine. But don't worry about me. Memory like a sieve. So, these treatments, they ever get any easier?
They seem barbaric.
Don't know how much I can take.
Yeah.
Name's Gordon. You?
Don't know. What are we doing here?
Damn. Can't get a break. I'm gonna grab some shut-eye.
Yeah. Worthless. Your feet just kind of glide around. Here we go again, sitting on the bed.
Hey, buddy.
My bed. You're back on your bed, weirdo.
Shaking the sheets a little last night.
Was I? I'm fine. Are you okay?
Look, about before, I don't want you to get the wrong idea about me.
Too late.
I don't know what they're doing to me, but it's just I haven't been myself. I think it's...
Yep, he's a weirdo.
Did I make parole?
You're not a prisoner. Bragg's looking into your case personally. For now, I get comfortable.
Yeah, right.
God damn it, Victoria. What do you make of her? You think she's on the level?
No. I like her.
Yeah. She's a little drunk on her own power, if you ask me.
I see someone was hungry. Very, very good.
Nah.
Tell me what to do.
That's right. Eat that shit, dude. Shut up. Quit complaining. There's that weirdo out there again.
Good thing they saved all the cigarette butts and bottle caps for this gruel. Ugh. How can anyone eat this? I don't know how many more of these I can take.
Shit sandwiches.
You want out of here. Screw this voluntary nonsense, right?
As soon as possible.
I'm shocked. You give up this five-star cuisine.
My memory is improving.
Really?
Yep.
I don't remember much more.
Don't give up. You're a fighter, I can tell. You'll get it all back. Now,
boom,
I think I need to put all my energy into shoving this toxic waste down my throat.
All right. Weirdo. Why does he just gotta stare at me? Doing the side eye. I'm gonna pop his eyes out of the back of his head. Alright, I guess we go back to bed. He's not too happy.
When the hell am I getting out of here?
I'm sorry, I don't...
You told me you would have an answer.
Why won't you hear? Just a little bit longer.
You tell Bragg that I'm done. I voluntarily choose to leave.
Fine, I... Okay. I'll let him know.
Can't trust anyone in this damn snake pit. Right? You don't trust a word they say either, do you?
Maybe you're right.
Well, maybe we should tell them what they can do with their damn treatments.
Uh-oh, shit's going down. Probably from these shit sandwiches.
Sorry.
Feeding everybody. Up, oh, door's open, time to go. Ah, they could close it, damn it. Get out of my way, dude.
On the loose.
You weirdo?
Cue the three-ring circus. Not like it doesn't happen once a week around here. They'll have them doped and drooling in no time.
Yeah, we got some good shit in here. There ain't nothing in there. What is it? Another shit sandwich.
You and I, we're not like the rest of the folks in here. You get that, right?
What do you mean?
We have trouble with our memories. It would be a lot worse from what I've seen around here. They should just take...
Uh-oh. What's going on? That didn't sound human.
Yeah, this is serious.
Get away from the door, dude.
I need a minute.
Get the fuck away.
Think about this.
All right, you weirdo.
All right, that's it. Lights out.
Uh-oh. Lights are out. Uh-oh, another weird scene. He's gonna jump in my face again. Here we go.
Right this way.
Yes, Captain. Well, that sound good. Doors are closing. Can't run. Is this gonna close too? No.
If you understand, I want what's best for you.
Alright, shit's good. Yeah, shit's still going down, it looks like.
It's been 2 days since they've come. Nothing.
It's all this scratching on the wall.
They'll be back for me soon. They will be, right?
Probably not. Maybe, maybe not.
No. No, I'm sure they'll be back. Whatever's happened, they can handle it. There's a backup plan for everything. Believe me. Jesus, you look like you're right on the edge. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm famished. I'm sure there's still some food around here.
There is?
A little scrap will do.
Well, you dropped this like 2 days ago over here. Huh. There's no sparklies. So, oh, there's one right there.
Hey, come here. I think I got something.
I was about to trip.
Look at this. You know, so got it, Gordo.
The fuck's that? A mushroom? A rat? That looks delicious. Uh-huh. A yak now?
You have no idea how hungry I am.
Are you going to eat me? Is that you're insinuating?
Stale bread could taste like caviar.
It's been a week, over a week now?
I'll have this whole mess sorted before you know it. I suggest you rest up. Save your energy. They'll be around for us soon.
Huh.
Yes? What is it?
You have something to say? What do you think happened?
Those sirens go off when a patient gets loose. They had a whole group of unruly cases come in recently. Unhinged, really. My bet it's one of them. Blackwood staff can handle a loony on the loose. And we're on top of a mountain in the middle of winter. Nobody gets far when it's 40 below. Bragg will sort things out. He always does. You okay?
I've had some strange dreams.
Huh. Yeah, me too. Since they put me in. Listen, this is gonna be fine. Trust me. Just hang in there. I'm bushed. Why don't we both get some rest? Sweet dreams. I mean that.
Come here, goddammit! You sniveling sons of bitches! Help! You can't just leave me in here! You can't do this to me! I'm not supposed to be here, goddammit! I can't believe this is happening. Oh, goddamn week they just leave me in here. This is Bragg all over. That two-faced son of a whore. He thinks he can get rid of me. Like trash. Well, buckle up, Bragg.
Uh-oh. It's trying to get violent.
I've almost got a brick free with this spoon. It's pretty good, right?
Mm-hmm. That'll take forever.
Surprise, surprise. You just want to sleep till kingdom come?
That was your plan.
I'm not going down without a fight.
I'm really sorry.
Stop it. Apologies won't get us out of here. Nothing will get us out of here. Nothing! Thanks to you!
All right, big guy. Oh, that's nice. Oh, now we get a flashlight. How about that? the hell? Why don't you open? That's stupid.
Come in. Come in. You have finally arrived.
Yep, I'm here. Yep, dead guy. Is that Dickwad?
Treatment is working. I'm sure of it. Tremendous progress.
Well, there's a wolf down here instead of a deer. Oh, was that a bunny? I didn't even see that bunny. Shit. Unless we're going after the wolf. Come on, puppy. Oh, I wish there was a way to go faster. What? Uh-oh, get close behind us.
Using control. Using power.
Was nice.
So near.
All right, so what the hell happened here?
How do I know if I'm worthy? Ah! No, not me. I'm worthless. Ah, huh? Oh, it's just you. Look, I'm sorry about hitting you. Things are... they're not right. It's no excuse, but I just want you to understand I didn't mean to hurt you.
Yeah, right. It's a bit late for that, fuckface.
I know. And I made sure that I heard too, see? Shame.
What?
Suffocating.
Did you chop your arm off or what?
Barely made a scratch. I'd need 100 spoons to get that brick out.
Told you.
It's been a week, you know. You ever gone that long before? Not me. Nobody's heard about starvation was bad, but I don't know how much longer a body can hold on. You?
I don't think it can be much longer.
Suppose you're right.
We're doomed.
Why fight the inevitable? I lay awake. I can't stop thinking about one little cave in. Oh, 30 men down in that mine for weeks. How's that even possible? Only 12 made it out of the frying pan. And leave it to Bragg to hear opportunity knock and know how to cover his ass. Think about what you might be capable of. down in mine, stuck in a cell. What's the difference? We're all alone and hungry.
Down in a mine? Sit down in a mine, you fucker.
It's a good question. And what's the point of hiding it now? I mean, really? What are you gonna tell? I'm not really a... What the hell was that?
Uh-oh.
Hey! Hey! Help! We're in here! Help us!
Uh-oh. What we got out here? Hello? Open the door.
It's one of the miners, isn't it? Damn it, Bragg.
too late now.
Good. You're awake.
Yes, I am.
It's time to eat.
Oh, yum. Cockroach.
Save one. Just for you.
Delicioso. Okay, thanks. Okay, thanks. Squishy. Now what?
I'd spend the rest of my life on this beautiful mountain. I just thought I had a lot more of it left. Look at us. Neither of us should be here. And yet here we are, eating cockroaches to survive. What are we? There's no one out there, is there? We're the last two people on Earth. And we'll die in here alone.
Mr. Bragg will start your treatment tomorrow.
We need to talk. I hope you can understand that none of this was supposed to happen. I didn't want it to happen. But it is my fault. And if you can, please forgive me. Believe me, right?
Why should I?
Huh. Yes. Well, you're right not to, of course.
You punched me in the face, dickwad.
Long time. Seen a lot of patients come and go. All I ever wanted to do was help them. But this is what it comes to. This. And if I get out of here, it's a new start. Clean slate. People can change. Right?
You might change, you might die.
I know that. I need some rest now, okay?
All right, dumbass, cutting yourself and rest from punching me in the face. All right, never mind. Now what? Some dinner. Here comes dinner.
Doesn't feel right.
God, where have they gone?
You've been. I didn't know where I was. I couldn't figure out where I...
Don't eat them. Spider. All right, I guess he got out finally. Oh, what the hell? This is all wonky. Ah, there's Dickhead. Where'd my camera go? Where'd my flashlight? We don't want to go there, but out. I guess we can't go down there. Oh, we can use this. So where the fuck am I supposed to go? It does work. Tunes at. bars down like that? Shit. Fucking werewolf or what? How about I gotta run all the way the fuck down or walk all the way down here? Jesus, it's gonna be a long ass trip. Come on. Oh, hey, baby. What happened here? All right, I guess we can't go that way. Security station, huh? There's somebody walking over here. Wish I knew, dickwad.
Okay. You must be a patient then. Sorry, I just had
to be sure.
You're
a fucking genius.
One of those things. Didn't want to freak you out, but I've been keeping my eye on you. Shit! That's one of them. It's close by. Anyone back the way you came?
Not a living soul.
You better come with me this way.
Sure. Yeah, I do. Let me see what that was. If I can only go a little faster, it'd be sweet. Damn, we're so slow. Whoops, now I go backwards accidentally. Now what?
For the time being, anyway. I'm David. I work here. How long have you been in here?
Never mind that. Let's keep going.
Why are you alone here anyhow? Everybody already left. You pissed someone off?
They forgot about me.
Still don't get why you got left behind. Staff should know better than that. So, give it to me straight. You one of the miners in the cave-in?
Cave-in?
There was a collapse. Some miners got trapped, okay? They were brought to the sanatorium to recover. But things... best laid plans.
All right, hold on, I'll be right back. Alright, where were we? What happened?
There were other survivors. They're not far. But just so you know, I got my eye.
Oh. Alright. of shit.
Stay near me, will you? I'm almost to Bragg's office. Everybody else is holed up with Ted in the chapel. I'd be there too, but you know Bragg. There's always something with him.
Yeah.
Go back. And Suzanne and I are his escorts. They should be waiting for me in his office. I came out here to scope it out. Watch your step. Take it nice and slow.
Nice and slow, he said. Is that a joke?
I haven't seen any of the miners since the incident. I still hear them, though. Mostly outside. I mean, I think it's them. Ugh. Gives me the chills every time.
Lock me in here or what?
Office is right down the hall. Bragg was not exactly pleased someone called in the cops. Guess he's worried they'll catch a whiff of something they ain't supposed to.
All right, taking a shortcut. What the hell? Yeah, you could watch a movie.
Hey, bro.
What's up? I got a trophy for watching whatever this is.
Hearing about it's one thing. Seeing it, she was a good lady. Didn't deserve that.
And checking this game out is pretty slow.
Tis Lewis Knight.
Yeah, I see you on there. Yeah, this fucking game is slow as shit, man. There we go. Turn this way. Alright. This has been a long walk I've been doing here. Shit. Finally, shit.
Hey,
took like an hour to walk down
David.
That hall.
Can I come in? Bragg, Suzanne, got another one.
Alright.
Yeah, I didn't enjoy it as much as I wanted.
Yeah, it looks good, but they should have done a little more with the game. It's very slow.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, it's the same fate as just slow as shit. You left me to die!
Yes, and for that, no amount of remorse will ever be enough.
Yeah, right.
You must understand, no
what
harm
a douchebag.
Was intended.
No harm was
this
intended.
This incident blindsided us all.
It's a day late and a dollar short, Bragg.
Enough.
Yep.
Gordon, may I remind you of your place in all this? I know this is difficult, but can you tell me if any more memories have resurfaced?
He wants to know about memories still. I don't have to tell you anything, asshole.
Yes, well, I understand.
Nice little fire he's got.
I suppose now it's like casting stones into a quarry. Your memory will return, and then I should never have come back.
That's right.
I thought I could right the ship, but you can't steer a ship in a squall.
Mr. Bragg, you've been down before. You'll pull us all through. I know you will.
Who are you? Never seen you before.
I admire your optimism, but it's misplaced in me. This is, it's just too big to keep quiet.
What is it, dude?
No,
spit it out.
Mr. Bragg, please, let's just go to the chapel. The storm's lit up. The
shadow's pretty
away.
Good.
To the chapel.
Thank you.
Go now. I'm staying here.
We can't leave you behind. It's not safe. Please. You know we all have to go. Everyone, Bragg included.
Let's go. Nah, we should leave him there. Right here. We should leave him here. Ha 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 ha.
Turns out we're on the same page after all.
Yep.
This is my mess. My beautiful plans. It's all part of the wreckage. Now get the hell out of here.
I know. Let's go.
Stop. Come on. He's made up his mind.
No. No.
We gotta go now while we still can.
You drink your shit. Let's get out of here. Drink some barbecue sauce.
Gordon, be careful with your charge. The right information at the wrong time can turn apples to...
First time playing.
I don't know what the hell
that
means to me. Don't forget who's really responsible for all this.
Alright, where are we going? Are we supposed to follow these dudes? Oh, shit. Whoops, wrong way. I hate that. I don't like these back buttons. I always turn it off like on Farpoint. Turn the shit off, too. Shit bugs me. I always hit the back, and I'd be turning left or right, and I'd be flipping, turning back. So I'm like, God damn it. Alright, guys. Let's do it. Let's get out of here. All right. Oh, my gosh. My cat just wants too much attention. She keeps laying on me and fucking hits her tail in my face. Go away, cat. Jeez.
You couldn't have backed me up in there? We didn't have to leave Bragg behind.
No, nothing's going to change his mind. Oh, Jesus. Look at that.
Uh-oh.
God. It's awful.
Someone shit the bed?
What do we do to deserve this?
I don't know. Whoever has ripped this shit down pretty good. It's like a walking simulator, isn't it? plane still? Oh my gosh. Oh, there. Where'd you come from? Now what, guys?
Yeah, there's not much to it.
Yep. Do I gotta push that fucking thing or what? Come on, dude. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to go to the chair. Alright. There we go. Yeah, they could have done a lot better with this game, I guess, man. Wait. This is just real slow. Tell me what's out there. Everything looks pretty good.
Let's just go one at a time. You remember what Ted said?
One of those things shows up, don't move a fucking muscle.
Don't move a muscle, huh? Let's go.
I'll go first.
Go ahead. Nope.
I didn't hear anything.
It's gonna die. Come on. Oh, you made it. Next.
Okay, I'm next.
Go.
When I get to the other side, I'll give the signal.
Up, here they come. Run, fool.
You next, or am I?
I'll go. I don't know who the hell you are. You wait here.
Okay, I'll follow.
On the roof. Oh, there he is. Oh, here he comes. Don't move. I'm not moving. Oh, never mind. I guess I am moving. Yep, she's dead. Don't move. Yep, she's toast. Where else we go now? Who's this guy?
this didn't have to happen.
Well, it did. Alright, what are we to do next? We got another hall to walk down? So slow.
She could be alive right now.
Father, cut it out. Now is not the time.
Brack, where is he?
It's not her fault. She wouldn't have moved.
Wouldn't listen to reason. Guess he wanted a front row seat for the end of the world.
Oh, yes. Well, if Brack had made up his mind, there's nothing on heaven or earth that would have changed it.
Nearly didn't make it back. One of us moved.
You need to be more careful.
It's him.
Our lives are in each other's hands now. I'm glad you made it back here. Not everyone has been so lucky today. The mythology I've been telling you about, the story of these things, I never knew how true it all was. This is not a disease. This is not a virus. This is a curse. There are more survivors holed up in the administration offices. They still think it's an infection. They have no idea what they're up against. They need our help.
God damn it. Why Suzanne? Why? Pete, damn it, she's gone.
I'm sorry, David. I know she meant a lot to you. She was a good person. I've been so worried about each and every one of you. I warned Brack something like this could happen.
I'm sure he did.
I warned him there was something here on the mountain. An evil spirit. Powerful. But he wouldn't listen.
Reflection's pretty cool on the glasses. An evil spirit?
It's like what happened to the miners. What they did to each other to survive.
When I was a missionary interacting with the native people, I'd hear these stories told with great conviction. But of course, back then, I only trusted in my own faith. So I
just sit in the dark.
Unsubstantiated campfire tales.
Go on.
They spoke of monsters that got inside of you. Monsters that fed on human flesh. Insatiable, hungry, rapacious. They said the only way to elude the creatures was to remain perfectly still.
Oh.
But beyond that, there was no way to fend them off. They called them Wendigo. I never truly believed they were real. Until now. I'd advise everyone to get a little shut eye while we can. I'm sorry, if you'll excuse me for a moment.
I need to think. On my own.
Doop doop. All right, what's next?
I need some time to myself.
Whatever, dude.
Maybe get some rest before the police arrive.
I think I'd prefer to be alone.
Yeah, right.
I'm feeling myself. I need to rest.
Well, you shouldn't be feeling yourself.
I advise you to do the same.
It's naughty. Super, super slow, 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 slow. Oh, there's something to grab. There's something else to grab. There's something on each one. I guess we just sleep. So wait a minute. I think he said he's a police. They're getting tore up, sounds like. Where's the window at?
Calm down there. Please. Stop. You all lost your mind?
Would you please come and help me?
Trying, dude. What the fuck? Oh, now it shows up. We got SWAT in here. Boom, kill him. Yep. How you guys doing? That's nice. Run, he said. Hasn't he seen me play this game so far? I haven't fucking moved more than like a half mile per hour since I started.
Keep moving! Don't stop!
What the fuck just happened?
Stop! Wait.
Great. Now what the hell do we do?
I saw us head this way. Gotta be right under 10.
David, help me with the door.
Yeah. Come on!
What the hell, man? Too dark.
Hey.
There we go.
How are you feeling?
What happened?
Let's just take it easy for now. You nearly caught a bullet with your skull.
Yeah, I noticed.
It tumbled and hit your head pretty hard. You'll be all right.
Folks, we gotta keep moving. No time.
Not everyone can keep up with you, Gordon.
Just open fire.
World-class athlete.
The police saw the miner. What he'd become. And they reacted.
Reacted? People are dead, man. That's a pretty big fucking reaction.
I think we all need to calm down. Think this through.
What is that? Are you hearing that?
Maybe we should turn around. I mean, maybe the police didn't even follow us. We can make a run for the door in the chapel.
Yeah, right. Yes, I think you're right. I hope it doesn't work sometimes.
The police know we saw what they did. That makes us witnesses. We have to get out of here. This tunnel leads to the hotel, and from there, off the mountain.
Let's go.
Are they okay to walk?
How the hell am I supposed to know?
Let's go.
Seems fine to me. Blood only left a scratch. Might have a concussion, though.
All right, let's go.
Shut up. I'm trying to think. Did you really not hear all these voices?
You're going crazy.
You're lying to me. Of course there are. They won't stop.
You need to take it easy.
Get off of me.
Yo, Doc, what the hell's your problem?
He's turning into one of them. Let's go.
Stay here any longer.
Oh shit.
Can you stand?
Yes. Help me up.
You can do it.
Jesus, go already.
Let's go.
Trying, it's not going. There we go. Maybe we can go a little faster.
I feel a lot better when I'm anywhere else but here.
David, I know you and Suzanne are friends.
Stop. Please. I can't talk about her right now. This is all just too fucked up.
Zip.
Storm is lit up.
Victor keeps most of the place in lockdown for winter.
I doubt Victor's even alive.
Victor knows this place like the back of his hand. If anyone could make it, it's him.
Where did that guy go?
Is that you?
Jesus fuck!
Rats.
All right. Show's over. Let's move on.
All right, let's go.
Victor manages to cram the entire hotel in here for the winter. Look how organized. Cleanliness is next to godliness. Sets a fine example.
Please, Ted, we have to stay focused.
Looks to me like Victor's been here recently.
Here's this guy.
I'm telling you, this sort of press really gets under Bragg's skin. I'd advise you to be careful.
Talking to me? You're talking to me? Got a big head. Everybody in this game looks a little oversized. Fuck, I don't know. You're the one that said you worked here.
The elevator up ahead will get us there.
What was that?
I don't know.
I don't know. This dumbass. Hey, dumbass.
Ted, I'm sorry I pushed you. I don't know what came over me.
We've got to stick together.
You first, weirdo.
You heard them, right? The voices?
Negative. Back here. It's got a lot of space they don't seem to be using much of, but the whole purpose is just glowy. Yeah, I know, they're coming this way, they got glowy. Some barbecue sauce.
That's everything. That's everything. Well now, doctor, I can only hope you have better luck than the last guy.
Oh, you waiting for me? God, I hate this fucking thing. All right. Oh, so the doctor isn't a doctor? What are you trying to tell me? Or this guy? Where are we going, guys?
Got to get out of here. Damn it!
Man down. Medic.
This is not good.
Oh, you're a doctor, aren't you?
Good.
Just hang on. Almost there.
The hell are we going? To the top?
Almost there.
Or Gordon, we're down the basement.
Can you do anything for him?
Finally, shit.
Looks like it got hit by one of the bullets.
Oh my gosh. Lucky us.
Damn it. What now?
I know just how that panel feels.
Uh-oh.
I'm coming back to finish the job.
Nope. All those guys are gonna get killed by those monsters.
Everyone just calm down. There's no point in panicking. We have to get out of here now.
Oh, the smoke. Oh, there's people smoking. What was he not coming a mile away? You ain't dead yet? Oh, wait for me to push a button. Am I supposed to go to L? I think I pushed wrong one.
Come on! We have to get this thing open.
Thank you. Who's this guy?
Shooting?
Victor, it's the police. We need the cable car. If we don't leave, they will execute every single one of us they can find.
The police? There has to be some mistake.
Can you get the door open from your side?
Think so, yeah.
There we go. Let's go, guys. I'm gonna drag his dead ass out of here. Can I move yet? Jesus, about time.
Hey, look at me. Hold on. Just a little longer. Come on.
Oh, Connor.
Oh, David. Oh, well.
I'm just saying it's glitched or something. It doesn't do nothing. Where do I go?
I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to leave this mountain.
I suppose not, huh? Never should have listened to Bragg. We knew we were kicking a hornet's nest. Go. I'll operate the cable car. You should get as far away from me as you can.
Into the car.
Exactly what I feel like.
What a goddamn story you got.
Was it worth it?
David's blood is on your hands. You'll carry that till your last breath.
Well, there's our friends. I mean, whatever. That was it, huh? So who's the one responsible for how slow this fucking game is? Which one of you assholes is responsible for making this so slow? Programming, motherfuckers. This longing in me. I'll never be free from your smile so tender. The sweet surrender in your eyes.
Chain bound to my heart, your love remains when we're apart.
Look at me.
All right,
I'm a reasonable man. So let's get down to business. You say you saw all sorts of bad stuff up on Blackwood Mountain. But I say you broke into a reputable institution under false pretenses.
Oh,
who do you think people are going to believe? I mean, sure, maybe you do, maybe you don't. But it's not like I can let you publish any of it, can I? Yeah, that's right. I know all about you. Your editors have been worried sick. As much as I'd like to see you just disappear, this puts me in a bit of a squeeze. And I don't like to be squeezed. Now, what story are we going to tell our editor, hmm? The truth.
The truth.
And just what do you think that is? I may not be able to make you disappear, but believe me, destroying your reputation as a journalist is just where I start. I hope you liked it up in Blackwood, because with the shit you're slinging, I'd say an institution is the only place you
belong.
This
is the 52, and this guy's a cop.
In my professional opinion.
Huh. Yeah, right.
You're delusional. Do you hear yourself? This won't do. I'm sorry, but for your own good, I have to recommend that you be institutionalized.
Oh, really? Thank you. Thank you very much. Now what? That's it.
I see it now. It's so simple. It's so easy.
Well, I guess that's it for today. We get all kinds of little trophies for just watching that end part, it looks like. Alright, until next time.